Welcome to the Go Ham Show. I'm DJ Go Ham, and I'm gonna watch some motherfucking MC Fiote. On some real stuff, you guys, I am extremely danked out. But you know what? We are not danked out to go to down south to Brazil to watch this artist known as MC Fiote. Because I never seen this actual video, but the song is called Bum Bum Tum Tum. But I heard it on Spotify like a long time ago. But it got like the African type of Afro beat where it got the drums, but they break it up with like a Brazilian type of flavor. And I could describe the beat when I start playing it, but just know that the drums always have a certain flavor that Brazilians use whenever they want to make their dance songs. Or dançando songs. I don't know how to pronounce all that, but I'm not Brazilian. But I would love to learn Portuguese. Anyway, I'm not going to fanboy over Brazil. I could fanboy over Japan. No, I don't want to fanboy over nobody. I'm an American man, and I got to take an American dank hit for my nation and for this new year and for Kwanzaa, by the way, which is like the last night, and that's why we're doing this track, by the way. Yesterday was Kumba, which was creativity, and tonight is faith. So you guys, let's all take faith in this new year and take a nice ass dank hit.
Imani, that's what tonight's faith is.
Oh shit. All right, let's watch this shit already. I gotta sleep.
Tá presente, as novinhas salientes. Fica loucona e se joga pra gente. Eu falei assim pra ela.
Well, me personally, it's really like boom ka 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 poo ka 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 boom ka. I don't know. I'm making it up as I like hear it, but just they have more, but like I just hear just different people make their own. It's like a beatbox beat that you could just hear people make on the street out in Brazil, but just know that this is like the funk capoeira, whatever the hell that, how do you pronounce it? That's this type of beat. We'll just call it ballet funk. That's what they use for every type of beat, and this is their genre out there, what they twerk to. And that is what we're learning about here on motherfucking the Go Ham Show. Let's go. I don't know why they went with a genie theme, but I don't want to look up the lyrics because it'll probably ruin like the whole vibe.
Autenticamente falando, vai pro pipo, vem pro pipo, mas tá tipo com
Is that what he wished for? He wished for a magic flute to get chicks. This is probably like the smartest thing. Like Aladdin should have probably did that. Probably saved him half the movie.
Quem tá presente, as novinhas salientes. Fica loucona e se joga pra gente. Eu falei assim pra ela.
And that's what he does. He just uses magic flute just to hypnotize women to come back to his like magical like place. Where is he? Like in a club or something? See, now the fun thing about like this like whole type of style of music is that you can make it all on a drum machine. Like out there they got like NPCs and like they'll just take like his voice sampling in there and just like just make that boom ka ka boom ka boom dun 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 dun. Like, you know, they'll just like make up like just like their own little rhythm in that, and then after that they'll just like take the cuts of his voice and just go ka 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 unka unk unka unk unka and just like just go nuts on that. It's just NPC is like what every major instrument like the Afro community uses, so. Just know that, like, we like beats, and I'll always talk about them shit. Yep. That was my information that I've gave to the world about the funk, ballet funk type of beats that came from MC Fiore. But that's one of the more popular musics from Brazil. And I never wanted to do this track, but it was motherfucking Kwanzaa. And I was just like, let's go back to Brazil one more time and actually hear some actual Brazilian music instead of some Michael Jackson. But anyway, hopefully YouTube doesn't block this. So everybody go listen to MC Fiore. I'm going to get the hell out of here. And you guys have a great new year. And Kwanzaa was amazingly special. I hope you guys enjoy the Go Ham Show.